In the town of Blagoevgrad, a baby boom has occurred despite the ongoing economic crisis. Take a look around to see the hundreds of young mothers pushing fancy baby carriages almost everywhere, on the main street, in the park, at the cafe. We asked the future mother if it is expensive to have a baby.
Yes, it is expensive to have a baby. The expenses depend on the quality of food and clothes you buy. For example, the examinations you have to do from the beginning of your pregnancy till the end are very expensive, and we are paying for them on our own. Only blood and urine tests are covered by your health insurance on the estimations of your doctor. However, all the other tests needed to be done are really costly and make around 2,000 to 3,000 leva.
Still, when the baby comes, the expenses become even larger. The total average income for a parent is 485 levs, including monthly income and governmental support. At the same time, the average monthly expenditures for a baby amount to 700 levs, as the largest portion go for the basic needs like diapers, food and cosmetics. A glass jar of baby food is 2 levs. The number of jars depends on the age of the baby. Every month, the amount and variety of baby food increases the family's expense, respectively.
Blagoevgrad is a small, calm town, but definitely a young one. There are lots of young people, probably because of the students. Some of them decide to stay here to have a family and to find a job.
Elena is not the only mother concerned with the high prices of raising a child.
It's costly, definitely costly. It's like an expensive pleasure. In general, it's expensive to take care of a child. That's why many families decide to have only one kid. They cannot afford to have another, but I hope that all of them want to. I have a year-old baby and it's really expensive to take care of him. I spend at least 1,500 leva per month because I want my baby to eat only quality food and to wear good clothes.
Nowadays, it is a luxury to provide your baby with healthy food, medical care and high-quality clothing. Despite all expenses and the current economic crisis, Blagoevgrad enjoys a large number of newborn babies that give a youthful spirit to the town.